Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. You're doing well out there. Keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left.
good day today. Let's have your take on it. Who would you say is your biggest rival at the moment? Your qualifying pace didn't put you at the front of the grid. Will this be a problem tomorrow? How do you think this team will be feeling after that result? Great. Well, that's everything.
Obviously, I expected a better session, but these things happen from time to time. Try to make up for it in the race.
Against the spectacular backdrop of the Singapore skyline, Formula One returns once again to do battle in what tends to become something of an endurance race, with the notorious sauna-like temperatures in the cockpit making for an extremely physically challenging Grand Prix. The Marina Bay Street Circuit then has 23 corners, 13 to the left and 10 to the right, taking us a total of 3.1 miles around the landmarks of downtown Singapore. An average lap speed around here, just 107 miles per hour. Alongside me to discuss all the action today is Anthony Davidson. Thanks for joining us, Ant. And tell me, you were down in the pit lane earlier. How do you think the track conditions are today?
Well, it's looking a bit cold out there, if I'm honest. These tyres have quite a narrow operating window in terms of the temperatures they need to extract the best grip. So with a cold track surface, it's going to be harder to keep those temperatures up, which will lead to lower grip and maybe more mistakes.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Leclerc, Max Verstappen, and Norris, Perez, Gasly, Fernando Alonso, and Esteban Ocon, Stroll, Russell, Yuki Tsunoda, and Ricciardo. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. The captain, Mazepin, Sebastian Vettel, and Antonio Giovinazzi, Raikkonen, and Mick Schumacher. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Clutch bite is good, gearbox is responding normally. Make sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap. conditions look stable at the moment. No rain currently expected. Somewhere on the ICE, be aware that we will start to see a loss of power. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Copy that. That's P14. You're in P14. The car behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Okay, you're in the top 10. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Understood, copy that. Mazepin is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 7.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:44.4. Okay, good work. Great pass. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. Gap to teammate behind is 2.3 seconds. Caution, caution. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Okay, clear. Exit, exit now. Only one stop to go, one stop left in this strategy. Nice work, that brings you up a place. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Leclerc ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 3.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 10 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 41.8. You're closing in by around 1.4 seconds a lap. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. In front is 2.0 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 14.1 seconds. Strategy is available on the MFD. Okay, copy that. Hamilton has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. DRS, you won't be able to open the rear wing. We're working on a fix. Stay out. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the softs. The turbocharger is on its last legs. Let's try to keep mileage on it to a minimum. Okay, we can take you this lap. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Now running in third, P3. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Our gap behind is 4.5 seconds. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. You're pulling out a second lap on the car behind. The gap to the car ahead is 19.0 seconds. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to teammate behind is 12.0 seconds. They're on old hards. They're in 5th. The time last lap was a 1:42.8. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Gap to car in front is 18.4 seconds. Yellow flag. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Green flag. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. Good finish. You stepped up and achieved what we asked. Good job.
So, another fantastic victory for the Silver Arrows. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. What set them apart from the rest?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. After an incredible performance, Lewis Hamilton secures the top spot in the Drivers' Championship. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to the captain. They did a great job at getting the most out of their tyres without losing pace, something that's a very handy skill to have in modern-day Formula One.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
Great work out there today. Let's have your thoughts. Did you struggle to get through all that traffic today? You're breaking all expectations. What's your secret? Things were close between you and your rival. But it looks like you're coming up top, doesn't it? Great! Well, that's everything.